decades with our War Master, not a scratch. Days with the Triune shattered. Disgraceful. The haft is destroyed, and the head will fracture before it reaches any bone. It must be repaired, Rekor's glory returned to its edge. I require a demon's horn to reforge the head. A fiend hardened by fire, like those found within the Eastern Crags. Silver quartz will mend the haft. It's a rare find within the caves to the north. Bring them to me, and we will show the Triune that Oxencraft endures.
Worth keeping.
You need armor? I've got it here.
It is a deal.
Careful out on the steps. Live well, my friend.
Greetings.
Thank you.
That's good for me.
Ah, a warrior. How may I serve?
Wind favor, my friend.
Thank you. Here! So comes your rite of passage, loyal supplicant. Journey to the hallowed place in the heart of fire.
Good price. It is a deal.
Good fortune. Ah, yes. You seek power.
My friend, that's your coin.
The next will be better. Maybe. Fate's leaving so soon.
Very nice.
Ready. had hoped to find a witness who saw Elias. Instead, I have a camp of dead merchants. They were slaughtered by demons, that much is plain. But none were summoned here. We should search the canyons.
Could Elias have summoned these demons?
Easily. And assuming he did, he may still be here. Stay close to me. Lives in that house. A man called Genbar. It's hidden, isolated. Perfect for working in solitude.
It reminds me of your house.
To a hell rift. I will close it. Put them down.
Too easy. These demons were vermin. I'd expect more from a mage of Elias's ability. Let's search the house.
Still be close. See what you can find.
Thank you. Win favor, my friend.
It is a deal.
Win favor. Thank you.
Today, Master Elias called at my door. I had trouble with my words, so I showed him my carvings. He said he could see my pain in them. The pain of a lonely man who had learned to hate the world. And yet, our mother, Lilith, found me beautiful. He said there are others like me as well. And together, we will build the new world.
What a damn mess.
Burning hells! We're too late.
Elias is long gone. This Genbar is our summoner.
How can you be certain?
Isn't it obvious? Elias finds Genbar alone, friendless, full of anger. So he plays him like a fiddle, offers him Lilith's love and a part in his grand illusion. Then he gives him tools to express his anger.
Summoning scrolls.
Very perceptive. Who knows how long Genbar has stewed in this madness? Let's hope he can still be questioned.
Master Elias, to show me the way. I long for the day when we stand by your side and set
the cleansing fire.
Visitors? Did Master Elias send you?
Master Elias? Well, yes, in fact, he did. Ours is a very important mission. We have something for the Master, but we had heard he was with you. Do you know where he is?
Liar! Dirty pig's-born liar! The Master has all he needs! Rise now! My race is to me!
Bad news first. Gembar was expecting someone. It seems Elias has turned others to his madness. Taught them to summon too, I'd wager. You heard Gembar. The Master has all he needs. They're about to do something drastic.
And the good news?
Elias gave us a gift, remember? This demon he sent to kill us, it is unique. It requires constant feeding. Human sacrifices, in fact. If I cut open its belly, someone inside might hold a clue. Tell us where it came from. I must have it brought to Cad Bardu for examination. Make yourself useful and head for the Orbe Monastery. See what's keeping that bloody abbot.
take what's left.
Thank you.
Blessed are you who will die in the Mother's name.
Give this stranger the holiest of welcomes.
Another lamb for the sacrifice.
Out of essence. Go. Run.
Fountain of oil on my hand that mixed 17 so far.
Huh.
Best armor in the peaks.
Ha!
Father keep you.
Unexpected.
Hello.
Greetings.
Hello.
Is anyone here?
Murder! Murder in
the Horodrim, Elias, and I are not to be disturbed for the remainder of our meeting.
Lock the doors!
What about the others? The Elbot!
Do as I say!
Not a Horodrim, not a man, a devil.
Critics rightly fear the dangers of our scholarship, but ignorance...
Undo evening. I shall keep it safe. And then...
Diablo, open the door!
And the pale devil's knight! He took the forbidden knowledge!
Shh, it's all right. I've cleared the way out. Can you walk?
There is no way out. Knowledge remains, must never leave. Unto evening I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
We must protect the archive.
Ah!
Morning, my eyes were opened, and I saw the coming darkness. Through the day, I have prepared to accept the burden of knowledge. Unto evening, I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
Deserve to burn with the rest of it.
Where is Elias?
Gone. He said the ruin of Sanctuary was imminent and only I could help. He is going to summon a lesser evil. He took all he needed and then my scholars! He murdered them!
Yeah. Human knowledge shall be shared among the children of Lilith, and no secret shall be kept from them. And the liars and learned thieves of the world shall perish in their regret.
That got most of it.
Skins of leather and steel.
Good price.
Thank you.
It's hard to walk down the streets when they've been flooded with the grief and sorrows of Gul'ran.
What did he take?
Scrolls. From the Forbidden Archive. He has the means to summon a lesser evil.
Him what? Which bloody one? Where? Oh, we don't know, of course. Elias could cover the steps in blood, but a lesser could wipe out the continent, or worse. Come. Elias's pet demon is inside. Pray it leads us to him.
It was protecting that fool, Genma.
This is Elias's work. But where is he? The answer lies in the stomach. This is delicate. A soft noble's hand. Elias would have to feed this thing with more than fancy boots.
That's someone's son.
Or daughter.
We should burn demons.
This is wrong.
This medallion bears the crest of the ruler of the royal house of Gul'ran.
Former ruler.
Obviously.
That's enough, old man. The dead deserve respect.
The dead deserve nothing when the living are in danger. Now Gul'ran has a new ruler, and we have Elias to thank for it.
The dead may be worthless to you, but that medallion could bring peace to those two mourning.
Fine. If we are to find Elias, then we must also travel to Gul'ran. Meet me there, and be swift about it. Oh, and avoid the city gates.
These vermin imagine they can take our land as they please.
Ah!
Oh, she's gone. I can't believe it.
Good of you to come. Pity you didn't bring an army or siege works.
Elias is here.
Gone to the palace, no doubt. Behind the high wall with the gates barred behind him. We can't get through.
You know who can.
Zelaya.
How many messages did I send? Huh? How long has Oyun been missing? Trapped in there with those butchers? She may be the only one left who knows of the tunnel.
If she's still alive, if this tunnel exists at all.
You don't trust me.
Of course not. You're a thief. Useful years ago, true. But it's clear you have some other reason to seek this, or you.
Not your business.
If I were to look for Oyun, where would I start?
She has a house in the market square. We were supposed to meet there before, but I couldn't get close.
Try to come back alive. Not convinced this Oyun is worth the risk, but perhaps you'll prove me wrong.
Yeah. Have a little faith for once, old man.
Thank you.
Have you seen someone named OU?
I don't know. The cannibals are rounding everyone up, killing, feasting. But a few, they drag away. The prisons, I heard. Why would these monsters keep anyone alive?
The prisons. Maybe there is a chance Oyun lives.
Move!
Not him. Who are you? The chopping. It stopped and I thought he was coming for me next.
Your friend Zelaya sent me.
She's still here?
You'll see her soon. We need to get through the market.
I know another way. It's safer. The old prison wing. It was sealed off years ago after an earthquake.
Where did the cannibals come from?
Here. We're prisoners. A clan of bandits. The wall ahead. That used to be the entrance to the old prison. Can you break through? We made it. I can't stop my hands from shaking. Give me a moment. Yes. Where is she?
Keep that beast quiet.
It's safe now. Nothing will get you up here.
She's really here.
Zolaya!
Hoyun! Oh, you've come back to me!
You waited. Kept yourself in danger.
Oh, you stubborn cow. Of course I waited. Where would I go without you to tell me?
Anywhere. Away from here.
Yes, well, you were a lucky fool, I'll give you that.
Lorath here sent this one to find you. They need your help getting into the palace.
There's an old escape tunnel. The entrance is in the caverns nearby. Behind an alcove marked with the Overseer's Cross. Twin sabers joined at the hilt. Press the left pommel to open the way.
Caverns. Could be worse.
Wanderer. Thank you. Take care of yourself.
Let's go! Hiya!
I think that was the merchant's horse. Best not tell him. You know, when we first met, I assumed this connection you have with Lilith would lead you to darkness, as it has Elias. But after the good you've done here, maybe I was wrong. We shall see. While you were in the city, I was thinking on Elias's plans. Which of the lesser evils he means to summon. What he did to Gulran is a clue.
He has drowned it in blood.
Meaning his goal is likely Duriel or Andariel.
What's the difference?
Duriel feeds off physical pain, Andariel revels in mental and emotional torment. Whichever one it is, if Elias succeeds, many more cities will share Gulran's fate. Our only hope is he hasn't completed the summoning yet. Oyun said the tunnel is in a hidden alcove. Come on.
I cannot carry more.
My skill is unmatched. You'll see. Plenty worth keeping.
Forge awaits your return. Skins of leather and steel. Gently yours. Very nice.
Twin sabers, just as Oyun described. Wait, do you hear that? Voices.
Why do we stay here? Need more prey, more meat.
And you will have it once Elias has finished his grand work.
What work?
You will see soon, bro. The seeds we have sown will bear fruit. Gulwan will be reborn, and so will...
But work.
Elias, he is poised to summon Andariel into the world. Her power will lift us to new heights. And of course, you will have more meat.
Huh. I want to watch.
Certainly, Great Bro. You will be the guest of honor.
Andariel, the Maiden of Anguish. That is the lesser evil he means to summon. Heavens help us.
Yeah!
at all this? An archive of the Forbidden, handpicked by Elias himself. He must be planning to summon Andariel somewhere else. But he did his research here. Look around. There might be some clues that can tell us where the ritual will take place. Many of these books. He must have stolen them from the Herodric vault. Don't tell me you were meddling in the Herodric vault. I put a seal on his quarters for a reason. The fool thought he could use their power against the prime evils. Fight fire with fire. I gave him an ultimatum. Stop or leave the Herodric. You know the rest.
Prophecy is unfolding before my eyes. I was right to act on it. When the prime evils come, they will find no easy prey. We will be ready. Our rebirth begins here, with Andariel chained to the heart of Gul'ran. She will feed on the suffering in this city of anguish. And we, in turn, will feed on her. Andariel's power will be ours to wield against the other Lords of Hell. If more...
Andariel, chained to the heart of Gul'ran. Her evil will not stay contained here. It will drown the land in suffering.
This is beyond madness.
Quite the opposite. Elias' mind is clear for once. When I knew him, he was searching for purpose. I couldn't give him one, and so he found it in Lilith. I didn't stop him. I let him become... this.
Now is our chance to make it right, before things get even worse.
Yes. We have what we need. The summoning will take place at the Temple of the Primes in Mount Sebol. Now to find a way out. Knowing Elias, he would have had an escape route in case things didn't go his way. Behind the bookcase. I guess that's the one thing he learned from me. Should have killed him when I had the chance. We must hurry.
Thank you.
Somewhere in this paradise, the Triune has reclaimed its ancient temple. Trouble is, we can't simply walk in. Elias was researching something about shrines to Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Only the blessing can open the way.
Yes, but to be blessed by the prime evils. Damn risky.
If it is the key to getting inside the temple, I will take the risk.
Baal Shrine is close. We'll start there. Of Hell. Or at least they used to. If the Triune is working with Elias here, it must mean they pledged themselves to Lilith. Baal, Lord of Destruction. His influence has launched every war in history. Never once has he tired of conflict. Speak his true name. Tor Belos.
Tor Belos.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Two more shrines to go. Diablo and then Mephisto. Stay strong. Always has been. Speak his true name. Al Diabolos.
Al Diabolos.
To be careful. Her blood is already a part of you.
I can handle it.
See? The power here is already agitating you.
I told you I can handle it. Tell me what to say, and then go search for the temple.
So be it. When you're ready, speak the name Dol Mephistos. But watch yourself.
Dol Mephistos.
meet again.
Mephisto, I know who you are now.
Yes, but that doesn't mean we can't help each other. That mortal Elias seeks to use the power of the Primes for his own ends. No one knows their place anymore, do they? His meddling has drawn echoes of the past to my refuge of hatred. But you and I can put things back in order. Once you've brought peace to this realm, I will be able to give you my blessing.
Of hell approach. Never fall to the prime evils.
I didn't expect a prime evil would need a mortal's help.
Yes, I've had some bad luck in recent years. Trapped in those soulstone trinkets. Cast back to hell. My essence is reforming, and so my power has limits. We all have our ups and downs, don't we?
You deserve far worse.
All I have done is offer you help, and yet you repay me with hatred. Why not focus that anger on Lilith for the time being? Take my blessing. Destroy her. Save your world. The victims of my brother, Baal. He laid waste to the barbarian lands long before your time. I wish I could have seen it with my own eyes. I had no part in it, though. Elias has upset the balance at the Temple of the Primes, and Those shades of the past belong in Bale's domain, not mine. But I do welcome their hatred.
What took you so long?
I saw something at the shrine. A wolf.
Mephisto has been known to take such a form.
It's not the first time I've encountered him.
What? When you kept this from me?
We all keep secrets, don't we, Haradrim?
We don't have time for this now. Elias could be in the middle of his ritual already. Clear your head before we press on. The Temple of the Primes is just ahead.
Your hand, the way will be opened.